So revision, remember, is an art. So you have to be an artist. For you to achieve this best revision, I am here, the entire team of Marrow is here with you, and we are going to do an excellent revision.
This revision module, I have condensed it to 1/5. So if originally the complete videos were about 52 hours, this has been reduced to about 10 hours.
Epidemiology takes the center stage and so many questions are being asked. So therefore, focus yourself and attend this revision session very sincerely and honestly.
If it is along with facial palsy, then the same we call as Ramsay-Hunt syndrome.
Inject the needle above it, you can inject the drug and you can block median now. Below it, ulnar now. We'll go below and turn the needle like this. You can go behind it and you can block the region now.
We see the opacities in this shape, everybody. What is the shape, everybody? We can say pizza slices, or we can remember it by pizza slices.
See, this is a cloth and some product is there, and then you know, this is known as huffing.
And there is no radiation exposure. So that is the example of the Centimac technique to identify the sentinel lymph node.
See, students, how beautifully both red and green are fused together. That means translocation has occurred.
The difference between these lines and these Merck's bands are that these are paired.
These patients have multiple episodes of depression and hypomania episodes only. They will never ever have a single episode of mania.
Respiration and BP fluctuation. In experimental studies, we see them as a form of wave, provocating waves.